Hello, this is Junior Senator Roland Burris, Johnny. Now, I have an idea I'd like you to help me produce and develop, Johnny. It's my own reality show. We're going to call it Pay to Play. Roland Burris, Junior Senator, Pay to Play. I'm going to be like Donald Trump, and I'm going to lay back. And I'm the judge, Johnny, not a contestant on this show. But the contestants are going to be celebrities who are liable to cause a problem, Johnny. Now, these are the people I think we should try to get. You let me know what you think. You got Gary Coleman, Susan Boyle. She's an internet sensation, Johnny. Billy Bob Thornton,
yeah.
Son of a bitch. Now, how about this one, Johnny? Sinead O'Connor.
Right.
You did not. I bet you did not expect the age I need. So that woman, she agitates, Johnny.
Yeah.
She'll make her. Now, you got to get somebody from the sporting world in there. I'm going Troy Aikman.
Yeah.
You got to get Amorosa from the original Apprentice. That woman there, she's the definition of conflict. Mm-hmm. Now, I'm looking at possibly Joy Behar. She's liable to open her mouth one too many times. And also, I think, crucial, Johnny, we got to get George Takei, because he represents, Johnny, two birds with one stone, the Asian people and the gay and lesbian community.
Mm-hmm.
You got to represent, Johnny, and George Takei represent. Now, if we can get Meatloaf, that would be great. But we also need a couple laid-back celebrities like, maybe Kathleen Turner and a local celebrity who laid back, Johnny, Tim McGill, weatherman for CLTV. That man could have a hive of bumblebees stuck upside his left colon. He wouldn't even react.
That's right.
One bit, Johnny, that man's so laid back. So if you have any other ideas, Johnny, about the celebrities, about how we should develop this idea, let me know. And you be in there, too. Believe me, you'll be the executive producer, Johnny. Prime time, Johnny. You let me know, Donna, but whatever you do, call the landline. I don't know how to use this technology, Johnny. I can barely even find my glasses or my way to go around my office rotunda. So, now, see, right there, I should have stopped about 30 seconds ago.
Even he knew that. That doesn't sound like the Roland Burris that I call when I called the cell phone. They sound, their voices, maybe it's the cell phone versus the landline. It doesn't sound.
This is Roland Burris. You have reached my cell phone.
No, it doesn't sound like
I'm away from the phone at the moment. Please leave your name and number, and I will get back to you.
Right.
Repeat the number, and please speak slowly.
Yeah, it doesn't seem like that Roland, this Roland Burris.
This is Senator Roland Burris, the junior senator from Illinois, calling to thank Johnny B. and his listeners for all the support. A little of the old pay-to-play there, Johnny B.
All right. There he is, Roland Burris. He's got some great ideas there for the show.